said money is the root of all evil? I hate to break it to you, they lied. Don't you want to be financially secure and independent for the rest of your life? You see, the key to success and stability can be yours, but at a price. You must first change your belief system and follow me on a journey of self-discovery, wealth, and prosperity. I am your host, Charles Brighton Jr., and this, my friend, oh, this is the Charles Brighton Jr.